First Federal Bank of the Midwest broke ground this morning on a new location in Fort Wayne. The new 4,000-foot facility will be located on Illinois Road, just east of Scott Road. The bank will employ 10 full and part-time staff. The bank specializes in property, casualty, group life, and health insurance.